Harrison Swords here for another edition of the Deets with Sheets. I'm alongside Redbirds head coach Larry Sheets. Larry, how you doing tonight?
Not as well as yesterday, but we talked about what makes one day better than the other.
And what is that?
Hitting with men in scoring position. Last night we didn't do a very good job of that. We got off to a slow start on the mound, and then we couldn't get that crucial hit to, you know, we came back, but we just couldn't get that big hit.
It seems like you guys are struggling a bit at home this year. Would you agree with that?
Yeah, and I don't really know, you know, maybe there's more things for the guys to do, and maybe they, you know, I don't know what it is, but the other thing is, too, I don't think that other teams mind coming here and playing. You know, it's a great place to play, and they come here very relaxed and enjoying the facility.
Another thing I think I've noticed this year is that you guys are sort of playing down to your opponent or up to your opponent. Do you agree with that?
Yes, outside of saying something that I should not say, yes. I would say that's probably a good assessment. But, you know, again, we've got to put this thing together, and we got to run off 7, 8, 10 games in a row, which we're very capable of doing. But, you know, we've got to come to the ballpark each day ready to play.
You lost a tough one in extras this Giants ball club the last time you played them. What did you learn from that game that you need to bring to tonight's game?
Well, tonight's going to be another an interesting night, because these guys were very chirpy over there, and I think they got our guys' attention. So I look for us to come out and to play really well tonight.
Thanks, Coach. Best of luck.
Thank you.